ngayon, meron akong ibibake dito na saging. Ayan, kung makikita nyo, hinog na siya. And I'm going to make a banana muffin. Ayan, so ayan siya. Hindi pa yan bulok yan ha. Pwede pa yan i-bake talaga. So, mamaya na ipapakita ko kung paano ko i-bake to using the air fryer. So, ayun, gusto ko lang i-share, friends. So, ayan, kung makikita nyo. Ayan, buo pa yung saging talaga. Ang dami nga nitong saging na to. So, ayan. Ang gagawin ko nito, lalagyan ko siya ng flour. Tapos, lalagyan siya ng eggs. And also, little bit of sugar. And baking soda or a baking powder. Ayan. Taga. And then, I'm going to put this one in the air fryer. Mixer eh. Cake or baking mixer. Now, eto na. We have the all-purpose flour. Ayan, all-purpose flour. So, I'm going to put maybe 3 cups of all-purpose flour. And I mix it to the banana na. So, we will see what happened. Ang dami nga nung saging eh. So, ayan. So, una, ang gagawin ko, I put the 2 eggs. Ayan, maglalagay ako ng eggs dito sa banana. So, I'm going to put 2 eggs on it. Ayan. And then, we have double acting baking powder. You can also use the baking soda, but the problem is if you use the baking soda, there's a aftertaste on it, and para siya may lasang sabon. So, you should use this one, the double acting baking powder, because there's no aftertaste of that. But the difference between this one is the other one is low the fluffiness of the baking, and this one is past yeast to pack the baking, but there's no any aftertaste or taste like detergent if you're using this one. We have a baking spoon measurement. Yeah. Dahil wala akong measurement, I'm going to use this glass, and this is maybe 2 cup of flour, the equivalent of this glass, because I don't have the measurement for the flour. So I'm going to use this one. Ayan. Voice the skull interrupt me. Don't wanna strain the white of the white of the eggs. Just put the white and the egg yolk of the eggs. So, ayan. So I'm going to mix it na, and I'm going to put the flour, the 2 cup of flour. So okay, I'm using the baking powder, and I just put a 1/2 teaspoon on it. Ayan, konti lang talaga siya, 1/2 teaspoon. Ayan, konti lang. And I'm going to add it na with the banana, the flour, and the 2 eggs, and the banana. And then there is a, I'm going to taste first this one. If it's sweet, I don't wanna put lots of sugar on it. So ayun, you can put also milk on it if you want it. So, ayan. Just mix it, and don't ever put just a little bit of water if you want a little bit moist on it, but don't put lots of it. Okay, now I'm going to add half of this glass sugar because I taste there is a little bit taste of sugar na through those bananas. So ayan. Ganyan lang siya. Kadami mga half cup of sugar ganyan. So ayan, kung makikita nyo, I mix it na and I just wanna add a little bit of milk on it. Condensed milk. So ayan, I just put 1 tablespoon of condensed milk. Ayan. Tapos lagay ko na dito para magkaroon siya ng lasa. I don't wanna add butter or oil on it kasi para hindi siya mag-moist talaga. But if you want a little bit soft and floppy and moist, you should put butter on it. So yan, I put 2 tablespoon of milk and then another 3 tablespoon. So, ayan. Now, I'm going to bake it into the air fry na. Nandiyan na lahat yung mga ingredients. And the taste is so good. Kahit hindi pa siya na-bake, ang sarap niya. Kasi the banana is the yellow. Ang yung parang orangey siya na banana. Ang sarap niya. Ang bango. So, wala akong baking, na for the baking. So, I'm going to push this, I'm going to use this one. I put the bake here in the rice cooker na. And then, I'm going to bake it through the air fryer na. And, bantayan ko lang siya kasi baka masunog. So, because I don't have the butter nga, I'm going to use the oil na. Good na, I don't have tissue. So, meron ako ditong almond nuts. Ayan yung almond nuts. I'm going to put the, I mix the banana cake with the almonds nuts. So, ayan. Kailangan ko siyang durugin tapos imimix ko na lahat. So, ayan. Nadurog ko na siya yung almonds and imimix ko na siya dito sa banana. Banana cake for the almonds. Ang bango niya. Ang bango ng mixing ng almond. So, eto. Nalagay ko na and ibibake ko na sa air fryer. And we will see how's the result of this banana. So, ayan. Kung makikita nyo, in air fryer ko na siya. Yan yung final result ng banana cake homemade using the air fryer. Ayan. So, palamigin ko muna siya sa loob ng air fryer. Tapos, mamaya, ikakat natin. We slice the cake. Ayan. Kasi kakain pa ako. I'm hungry na naman. So, ayan. The best result. The final result using the air fryer. Ayan.